The Great Resignation just got greater. Here are 4 reasons why. Several months in, the Great Resignation continues to append workforces across the country. According to the Bureau of Labor Statistics, a record 4.4 million employees quit their jobs in September. That bested the previous record freshly set in August, when another 4.3 million people dropped their 2-week notices. The trend has become impossible to ignore, and reckoning industries are now asking the big question, why? While there isn't a neat answer to that, some labor analysts speculate it could be a confluence of factors. In all situations, it's clear employers should take note. As the Great Resignation threatens to scuttle a full economic recovery following nearly 2 years of pandemic, the labor market is still in a shrunken state, 4 million jobs short of pre-pandemic times. And the number of job vacancies stood at 10.4 million in September.